just watched my video on the 28 acre parcel. Now we're heading to a 25 acre parcel right down the road. Stand by. That coming in.
And this is really easy to clear off the building.
Yeah.
Utilities are right next to you.
What utilities are at the road, do you know?
Your power. Just power and cable.
Over here?
Yeah, that's a creek bottom. It drops down, and then it goes up. And then it flattens out and goes down again, and way at the back of the property, there's a whole other full round creek.
Okay.
This runs year round, and the one behind it runs full round.
Okay. Yeah, really level. Nice, gentle roll to it. I don't know if you could hear him, but he was saying this was his choice to build the house on, and I can see why. It's much, much more gradual in here, wide open, it's not all thick, and you can see the creek down there on our right.
Creek's running down there.
There's a different creek that runs there. It's the far part over there. It kind of like forks. So there's one down here, but that's not the final one. There's another one further out.
Gotcha.
move. You did all this in the skid steer?
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
Usually I can push them up, and if the stump was too big, then I just cut it down.
Well, what's over there, Tim? Is there...
That
is that that
down, or is another creek?
Okay.
This is actually pretty cool. I've never hunted up in there.
Uh-huh.
Because this drops down to a creek, and then it goes up again, and then it drops down again to a creek. There's two creeks between us and the road.
I mean, why not put a house here?
Good.
Yeah. He says that's a creek right down there. Okay, we're still on the 25-acre parcel, and we are heading back now. This is a return trip. Okay, this is a, we have not been in here before, so this is new. Honestly, I hope this footage is better than a walk, because we're seeing a lot of ground here. Getting to see, you know, it's a relatively flat area here. Yeah, granted, it's on a slope.
Once you get up here, this is a real nice building site.
Yeah. What's that open area there?
That's the neighbor's field.
Okay. Yeah, this is, so we're at a high point here. Property here.
Like walking a little bit?
Yeah.
I feel like the trail goes across the middle of the field here.
That goes back to where we came in?
It goes back. Yeah, it goes back and it turns right.
Okay.
And, you see all this?
Yeah. Yeah, I saw a nice print back there.
Yeah, see this road here? So now from here, this is downhill to the last creek.
Okay, I'm leaving the 25-acre parcel now, guys. Leaving the 25-acre parcel. So the creek runs down through here?
Yeah, there's a creek.
Okay. Last of the 25 acre parcel. We're heading out of here. As always, thank you for watching my videos. Again, this property is unrestricted land, 25 acres, Stokes County, North Carolina. David Salmonson, Realty One Group Results. If you're interested in this 25-acre unrestricted parcel off Simmons Road, feel free to call me at 704-929-3071. Also, check me out on Facebook. You can find me on Facebook by searching David Salmonson Realty. Same name as my YouTube channel. Please like this video and subscribe to my channel. It's a great way to help your friends, family, other people find unrestricted property that they might be searching for. Thanks for watching.